Just so you know, I could get stuck and she could choke. I just did research. I just don't feel like having her try and eat my toesies.
Taking her pinkies.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so now that she's exploring, I'm going to go ahead and gently pick her up. So basically, you just start up here, and then she'll slowly go on your hand. You just ever so gently pick them up. and hold their body. She doesn't understand why there's a bright light in there. You see this easy access door? I'm just gonna, oops, scared her. I'm just gonna twist that so it drops down. And we're gonna put her in there. Let her climb out of your hand. And then that's how we do our feeding with our ball python. When she starts exploring, that's when we put her back to her habitat. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure you hit that subscribe button. Don't forget to like and leave a comment on the video.